I am 10 times the shrink that you are. I am fully qualified to make a diagnosis.
Not